So we're heading towards a court in Beijing where a prominent activist goes on trial today. Why? This is the public space. There's no need to shout at me. So the court is just behind us. The name of the activist is Xu Jirong. And the reason he's in trial is because he had a gathering of people several times and was one of the founders of the New Citizens Movement. That is why there are all these police surrounding me here. We're going to go try look at the entrance of the court, which is just here.
Hello?
Sorry, you can't stop me.
It's all right.
Soon the situation violently escalated. Police and plainclothes men targeting us, taking away our phones and ID, and breaking the camera.
Yeah, you can't physically, they're physically manhandling us. They're physically manhandling me. This is a public space. I'm allowed to report. I'm allowed to report.
We are reporters. We are reporting in a public space.
Ow.
Hey, do not physically manhandle us like this.
Other international journalists were roughed up during the trial. One policeman told me they were following orders.
They've moved us from the van into a police car.
A government spokesman said they will investigate the incident, but that without law and order, there will be, quote, chaos in China.
The police and the plainclothes guys drove us to the street corner several blocks away from the court and then just dumped us on the side of the street. We would be shooting this with our camera, but they entirely tore off the front section of the viewfinder so Charlie can't use it at all. This really shows how much China wants to manage the message. But in doing so, the irony is they betray some of the strong arm tactics they use against journalists, including us, and obviously it's often far worse for Chinese nationals. David McKenzie, CNN, Beijing.